everyone, it's Deborah McDonald, also known as Be Vintage Style, and I have a website called VintageSocietyCo.com. I've partnered with Rust-Oleum today to refinish my antique fireplace as an outdoor wood burning stove. It turned out so good, and I really want to take you guys through the process I used and tell you about the products I used as well. I went with a high heat, tough protective enamel from Rust-Oleum, and I'm going to share with you guys the exact details step by step on what I did. So let's get started.
We found this old stove in the garage of this 115-year-old home when we bought it. We figured it was original to the house and wanted to make use of it somewhere on the property. We decided to make it into our outdoor fireplace. It needed a few things to make it usable. Step one for this project was to measure the stack hole and have your local welding shop custom build an attachable piece of steel to use on the top of the stove. Have them use a 6-inch diameter pipe so that you can fit a standard stove pipe into the top when it is finished. Step two, attach the 3-foot stove pipe to the custom steel pipe fitting. You may need to use some tin snips to make this fit properly, or take it to the welding shop and have them fit it there for you. You will also want to add a 6-inch elbow pipe to the top at this point too. Step 3, if you have any areas of the stove you don't want painted, you should cover them now. Step 4, now you'll want to clean off any loose rust or any flaky parts on the piece. I used a 120 grit sanding block, but a piece of sandpaper will do the trick for this step too. Step 5 is to wipe the area clean using a damp cloth and allow it to dry completely before you begin to paint. For this project, I used Rust-Oleum's high heat spray paint in a black satin finish. This paint retains the color and finish up to 650 degrees Celsius. It provides rust protection and can be used indoors or outdoors. It's perfect to apply to grills, wood burning stoves, or other metal items. Step 6 is to begin painting. Hold the can approximately 6 to 12 inches away from the piece when spraying. It's very important that you don't spray too close to the piece or you could run the risk of pooling or running. If this does happen, blot the drip with a damp cloth and allow it to dry completely before you paint your second coat on the area. I am so impressed with how well the Rust-Oleum spray paint worked on this fireplace project, and I'm very excited to see how well it holds up over time. My family is really going to enjoy this new, old, outdoor wood-burning fireplace. Until next time, you guys, make sure that you subscribe and follow along. You can head to the blog at www.vintagesocietyco.com for more.